There's another group here. Some of us are bowing down to idols, and certainly a secondary message in this text is we don't bow down to idols when we worship the true and living God. But our idols aren't 90 feet tall and made of gold. Our idols are different. They're people or relationships or jobs or opportunities. They're substances we're abusing. They're country clubs and cars and portfolios and all those things that are so precious to us. They're our precious. God says, why would you worship a precious when you have me? Why? So maybe our prayer is a little different today. Our prayer is, even though yesterday I said no, Jesus, you asked me yesterday to worship only you and I said no. Even though yesterday I said no, today I will trust you. Today I will worship you alone. And I'll have a conversation with my spouse or with my friend, my best friend, about this thing in my life that I think has become more important to me than you, this idol. Lord Jesus, enable me to get it out in the open. Enable me to find help. Enable me to truly worship you.